Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Today we will study from the book Kitab Al Asasi, page number 48 on PDF. Okay. Ad-Dars al-Salis mean third lesson. Film Mitari in the airport. Bitaqat al-Wusul arrival card. So today we will study about arrival card in detail. So just start reading it.
Film Mitari.
Yes.
In the airport.
Good.
Bitaqat al-wusul arrival card. Yusuf fil matari. Yusuf is in the airport. Yusuf yaktubu bitaqat al-wusul. Yusuf is writing the arrival card. Al-ismu, name, the name Yusuf Ali. Yusuf Ali.
Al-wazifa mean job, al-mehna mean profession.
Job or profession.
Or al-wazifa we can also say designation.
Okay. Talib. Friends. Mahal al-milad. Mahal al محل الميلاد.
Yes.
باكستاني.
Yes, Pakistan.
Place of birth is Pakistan.
Yes.
تاريخ الميلاد. Date of birth. It's 1960.
Yes, today we will also study how to tell date of birth in Arabic. So at the moment just read it, then we will read it in detail. Okay.
Nationality.
Yes.
Pakistani.
Great. Then next page.
Al ismu Yusuf Ali. The name is Yusuf Ali. Al wadifati job talib student. Mahal al milad. Place of birth, Pakistani. Tarikh al milad. Date of birth. Al jinsiyatu. Nationality. Pakistani man. Rakam al-jawaz. Passport number. Tarikh al-jawaz. Date of the passport. 1986. Mahal al-mila. Tarikh al-wasul. Arrival date.
Yes.
1986
and 8 months and 10 days. Okay.
Al-unwan fi Sudan. Address in Sudan. Ma'adi lugha al-arabiyya. Institute of Arabic language.
Okay. Now let's, here we have date Tariq al-Milad 1960. Okay. So we can also read it like this 1960. This will become a little easier for you. So 1000 in Arabic is called Alf. Okay, 1000 in Arabic is called Alf. 100 is called Mia. 100 is called Mia. So 900 is called Tisso Mia. Almost every person is born in 900 year. So we say Alfa Tisso Mia. This is for almost most of the people. Alfa Tisso Mia. Then we have 60. 60 is called Sittin, or it is also called Sittun, but here we will use Sittin. Okay, so the date of birth of this man is Alf Watisumia wa Sittin. Alf Watisumia wa Sittin. Did you got it? Okay, now tell me your date of birth in English. Year only.
Alf. In English?
Yes.
In Arabic?
English, English.
1984.
1984, good. So, can you translate it in Arabic? Good. Give it a try.
Alf.
Good.
What is Mia?
Yes.
Wa Arba Samania.
Wa Arba was Samanin. Correct. Wa Arba.
Wa Arba.
Was Samanin. Good. So you got it. Now we'll proceed to the next. Al Kalimat al Jadida. New words. Read these new words.
Al-Ismu, the name. Al-Wadfa, the job. Al-Mihna, profession. Talib, student. Mahalun, the place.
Yes.
Al-Milad, birth. Yeah. Pakistan.
Yes.
Pakistani. The Pakistan man.
Good.
Tarif. Date. Al-Jinsiyatu. The nationality. Rakam. Number. Ismu, name. Ismi, my name. Ismuka, your name. Ismuk, your name, female. Yafal, is doing. Libya, yes, Libya. Al-Iraq, Iraq. Al-Bahrain, Bahrain,
yes, Bahrain.
France, France. Al-Hindu, India. America, United States of America. Baritwania. Britain?
Yes, Britain.
Swin, China.
Good.
Al-Yaban, Japan. Al-Maghrib, Morocco.
Good. Then we have تدريب الأول أكمل الجمل الآتية بالكلمات المناسبة. Complete the following sentences with appropriate word. So you have three options. In all these blanks, choose the best word.
Yusuf in Pakistan.
Correct.
Yusuf Pakistani.
Correct.
ما عاد اللغة العربية في السودان.
Yes.
اسمي يوسف.
Good. Then we have Akmil Kama fi Namuzaj. Yusuf min Pakistan. Yusuf is from Pakistan. Yusuf Pakistani. Yusuf is a Pakistani man. So complete all these. Yes.
I can any name, I can add any name here?
Yes, you can use any name of any male.
Ali Saudi. Ali Saudi.
Yes, Ali Saudi. We will
Ali Saudi.
Yes, we will remove ta marbuta at the end. Only use ya or ye. Saudi.
Okay. Umar min al Maghrib. Umar al Maghribi.
Good.
عثمان من اليابان. عثمان
ليبيا.
This
is ليبيا.
ليبيا. من ليبيا. عثمان ليبيا. ليبيا. ليبيا.
Libi, Usman, Libi. We will remove Alif. Libi.
Libi.
Yeah.
Amali. Libahrain. Amali. Libahraini.
Amarun Bahraini.
Amari Bahraini. Min al Iraq. Khalid min al Iraq.
Good.
Khalid Iraqi.
Good. Then on the next page we have the Dribus Salis, third exercise. Misr mean Egypt. Anna Misri, I am Egyptian. Anta Misri, you are Egyptian man. Anti Misriya, you are Egyptian woman. So complete all this.
Anna Faransi. Anta Faransi. Anti Faransiato.
Okay.
Anna Hindi. Anta Hindi. Anti India. Anna Amriki. Anta Amriki. Anti Amriki. Amriki. Ana Birtani. Anta Birtani. Anti Birtania too.
Okay.
Ana Swini. Anta Swini. Anti Swinia too.
Okay.
Ana Yabani. انت ياباني انت يابانية.
Okay. Then we have the تدريب الرابع, fourth exercise. هو عراقي. He is Iraqi. He ya Iraqiya. She is Iraqi. So use the name of different nationalities here.
Uwa Libi. Yeah, Libya too.
Okay.
He's Libya.
He's Libyan.
She's Libyan.
Okay.
Who am Misri? He am Misri too.
Okay.
He's Egyptian. She's Egyptian. Who are Hindi? He am Hindi too. He's from. He's Indian man. She's Indian.
Okay.
Who are Amriki? Amriki. Here, Amriki too.
Okay.
He is the American. She is the American. Who are Sunni? Here, Sunni too. He is a China. She is a China.
Chinese.
Chinese. Who are Kuwaiti? Here, Kuwaiti too. Is Kuwait man?
Yes.
She is Kuwait
woman.
Kuwait woman.
Then we have the dribble khamis, fifth exercise. Yusuf yaktubu, Yusuf is writing. You will have to use different fails here. And okay, so start using different fails of present tense only. Yaktubu is a present tense. Muzari, it is called.
Yusuf yaktubu, Yusuf is writing.
Good.
Kamalu is yakrau. Kamaru is reading. Samir Yaakul. Samir is eating.
Good.
Al Kalbu Yajiri. The dog is running. Al Fili Yashrab.
Al Filu Yashrab, okay.
Al Filu Yashrab. The elephant is drinking. Al-Dabitu Yarkab. The inspector is riding.
Good.
Dwiflun Ad-Dwiflu Yadhak. The child is laughing.
Good. Then we have new exercise, the Tadribu Sadis, sixth exercise. Isam mean name. Ismi, my name. Ismuka, your name. Or and Ismuki, your name for female. So read all this. Also read the example.
Ziyarat. Passport.
Ziyara mean visit.
Visit. Ziyarat, my visit. Ziyaratuka, your visit. Man, the Arabi. You are visiting. One address. Unwani, my address. Unwanu, your address. Unwanuki. Your address. Unwanuki. Your address for female. Safaru. Travel?
Yes, travel. Journey.
Journey. Safaruka. You are my Safaru.
Safari.
Safari, my journey. سفرك يواجهني. سفرك يواجهني فيما وظيفة الجوب. وظيفتي الجوب. وظيفتك. وظيفتك يواجهني. وظيفتك وجوب فيما جنسيتي nationality. جنسيتي my nationality. جنسيتك your nationality. جنسيتك your nationality فيما جواز passport. جوازي my passport. Jawazuka a passport. Jawazuki your passport for female.
Okay, Jawazuki your passport for female. Good. Then we have Akmil Kama fin Namuzaj. Masmuka, what is your name? Masmuhu, what is his name? Masmuha, what is her name? So this is a difference between these three sentences. So complete all this.
Ma unwanuka, what is your address? Ma unwanu, ma unwanu, what is his address? Sorry.
Then.
Sorry.
Okay, it's okay.
There's something said.
What happened?
Hmm?
What happened?
I just used my laptop, so it failed.
Okay.
Doing some installation. Use it for ma wazifatuka. What is your job? Ma wazifatuhu. What is his job? Ma wazifatuha. What is her job?
Not.
Ma jinsiatuka. What is your nationality? Ma jinsiatuhu. What is his nationality? Ma jinsiatuha. What is her nationality? Ma rakam jawazuka. Ma rakam jawazuka. What is the number of your passport? Ma rakam jawazuha. Jawazuhu. What is the number of his passport? Ma rakam jawazuha. What is the number of her passport? Ma tarihu jawazuka. What is the date of your passport? Ma tarihu jawazuha.
Jawazuhu.
What is the date of his passport? Ma tarihu jawazuha. What is the date of her passport?
Good. Then we have tadrib samin 8 exercise bitaka al wasul. Here we just merge the word, so it will become bitaka al wasuli. So then az-ziyara sabab sabab az-ziyarati. So just merge these words. Some word will merge directly and some word you will have to change the order.
Okay. تاريخ الجواز. رقم الجواز.
Okay.
تاريخ الميلاد. الميلاد. محل الميلاد. معهد اللغة.
Okay. So basically we cannot use alif lam in muzaf. So that is the thing that they want us to remember. On the next page we have tadrib tasi, ninth exercise, ajib al asilat taliya, answer about the following questions. So start reading these questions.
Aina Yusuf. Yusuf fil matar.
Good.
Mada yafal Yusuf. Yusuf yaktubu bitaqati al-wasil. Hal Yusuf misri?
Bitaqati al-wusul.
Bitaqati al-wusul. The arrival card. Hal Yusuf misri? Is Yusuf Egyptian man? La Yusuf Pakistani.
Okay.
Yusuf is Pakistan man.
Good.
Ah, rakam jawaz Yusuf. What is the number of Yusuf passport? Yeah, come. May I check it?
Rakam mean number. Jawaz mean passport.
Yeah.
What is the number of passport? Use of passport. You can use any number. Let's say 3,956.
Yes.
Okay. Sittun wa khamsin. Okay, then
Aina Mahad اللغة العربية. Where the Institute of Arabic Language.
Mahad اللغة العربية. Okay.
Mahad اللغة العربية في السودان.
Okay.
It is in the Sudan. ماذا يكتب يوسف في المطر؟ What is يوسف writing in the airport؟ بطاقة الوصول. يكتب يوسف بطاقة الوصول.
Okay, good. Then we have تدريب العاشر 10th exercise. أبدأ السورة الآتية بجملة تامة. Express about the following picture meaningful sentences, complete sentences. So in the first picture, Yusuf is writing. Make a sentence about it.
Okay. Yusuf yaktubu bitaqati al-wusul.
Okay.
Yusuf Yakra'u.
Good.
Yusuf Yakra. Then
this is the airport of Khartoum.
Okay. Here Haza al Mit al Maturatu.
هذا المطار الخرطومي.
هذا المطار الخرطومي.
Oh sorry, هذا مطار الخرطومي. We will not use alif lam in the مطار. Okay. Yes.
هذا مطار الخرطومي.
Then
زينب
hmm.
يظهر.
Correct. Zainab tadhak. Yadhak is used for males and tadhak is used for female. Okay? So,
yes. Zainab
tadhak. So tadhak is used for third person female which is absent. And yadhak is used for third person male which is absent. Okay? Then on the next page, tadrib al-ada ashar 11th exercise, ikra al-jumal al-atiya, read the following sentences, jaran with the loud voice, wa uktubuha marratain, and write them two times. So start reading this.
Yusuf yaktubu fi bituaqati al-usur. Yusuf is writing. In the arrival card.
Yes.
Ana talibun. I am a student. Ana min Pakistani. I'm from Pakistan. Tarihul milad. Alfu wa tisumia wa situna.
Good. Wasitin, good.
Wasitin. Date of birth, 1960. What about month and the day? Ashara?
Yes, and the name of month, you have not learned the name of month so far, so just ignore it.
Okay. Sababu ziyarat darasa. Okay. Darasat.
Okay.
The reason of travel is education, studying. Al-unwanu fi Sudan ma'ad lugha al-arabiyya. The address in Sudan is Institute of Arabic Language. Ana Yusuf. I am Yusuf. Ismi.
Ana mean Yusuf. I. Then we have, they have written in the bracket, Ana mean I.
Ana I. Ismi Yusuf. My name is Yusuf.
Read it alone. Ismi, my name.
Ismi, my name. Yusuf. Yusuf.
Then Yi. The alphabet written in the bracket is called Yi. Ya Kasra Yi. Or what is the meaning of ye?
That is the show possession.
Yes, mine. It means mine. Okay, mine, good.
Anta adil. You are adil. Anta, you. Ismuka. Your name. Adil. Adil. Ka yours.
Good.
Anti Layla. You are Layla. Anti, you. Ismuk. Your name. Layla. Layla. Ki. Yours for female.
Okay.
Huwa Ahmad. He is Ahmad. Huwa. He is.
Yes.
Ismuhu. His name. Ahmad. Ahmad. Who?
Who mean his? Who mean his?
Here, Zainab. She's Zainab. Here, she. Ismuha, her name. Zainab, Zainab. Ha.
Okay. On the next page, we have new lesson. Okay. So I think it will be better if we start it tomorrow. Am I correct or you want to study?
Okay, it's better if you said tomorrow,
inshallah. Okay, inshallah.